props to that. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Ooh. That natural light is fierce. It is 8:33. Even on the weekends, yeah. I'm a morning person. I mean, I'm just chilling today, I think, for the most part. I'm about to film a review. I'm filming this night right now in 4K. Yeah, it really crops. You gotta put your hand out like so. So you're not mad. Yeah. I think I'm gonna switch. After this, I'm gonna switch it. Cause I mean, not many people, I think, watch YouTube in 4K. You know, a lot of people watch this stuff from their phone, and the phone is pretty much good quality. So I'm like, yeah. And I don't want to keep my hand out like this is some shit. Nah, man.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
This is much better. Oh my god, that, yeah. I was just testing it out on this. This is the Canon SX740HS. It crops a lot. Anyway, let's get this vlog started. Filmed, edited, now I'm about to make some breakfast and relax. I'm still deciding if I'm going outside. I'm doing a lot. If I'm going to go out, I really don't feel like it. Sometimes I just don't feel like going out. So I make my home comfortable, keep it the way I do, because this is my queendom, kingdom, whatever the hell you want to call it. So I'm about to make some breakfast. I'm watching the weed tube. Hold on, let me pause that. I started posting on the weed tube now as well. I don't think I'll be doing really the like e-juice products. I think I'll just be doing mostly my CBD products. I'll put, you know, reviews I'll put over there. It's a pretty dope app. What's on TV? I don't know why I'm saying what's on TV. Like, you know, I'm gonna put on Law and Order. Law and Order. Grocery shopping this week. Y'all ever had pretzel bagels? Oh my god. So I'm about to make an omelet. Cool, putting this up here in the cupboard. Been busy this morning. Just finished doing another review. About to go lay down because I did a CBD isolate review and I am like, yeah, so just seasoning up some salmon. Yeah. I love my Trader Joe's. I get the grinders. I love them. So what I put in there, I put some, this is South African smoke seasoning blend. Some garlic salt. Oh, I didn't put no other salt in there. Just some thyme, red pepper, and a little bit of adobo. Yeah, so I probably cook that Sunday. Tonight I'm doing chicken thighs and some Thai fried rice. Michelle will be by here for the weekend. So, yeah. Yeah. Chilling all day. Now cooking dinner at 6:13. It's been a good day. I was up early working. Yeah. Like one day out of the weekend, I like to just chill. So I'm here. Check out these chicken thighs. Woo! Happy Sunday. Huh? What are you talking about? What's up, y'all? Out here in these streets. What are you doing? Cleaning your glasses?
Yes.
Here.
Oh my God. Thank you. Let that show. I don't like to see blood.
Michelle don't like to see blood.
My, oh my. My, oh my. A kiss, and so I did.
Paper mache. That's just so beautiful. Ready. You literally seen a whole town.
Yeah. That's a lot of work.
Yes. Yes.
But they need somebody to come in and dust, I'm just saying. I know it's a museum, but come on, somebody just to dust the wood just a little bit. Just